because you were a good competitor as well. So it's kind of like, well, I don't want to totally get over here and these fools over here mess around and figure it out and actually win this thing. Like, she just right. really needed to keep her options
a
open.
A little insurance.
And absolutely. Absolutely.
Get on our good side for one.
Yeah. She wanted to play both. And we would never really question her.
That's probably why she didn't care if Chris left, because he had burned the bridge with them, probably.
And she had used them up already.
Carson, please put on your microphone.
There was nothing else she needed from him. She had given him all, he had given her all the information that he could.
Glory.
And you have to remember, Chris never really had any power, except when he was HOH, and then he didn't even use that to try to get to advance himself.
Yeah.
He had power for that one time. And then,
yeah, he really didn't do a smart job with his HOH.
Yeah.
I think he let them run his HOH.
Well, he kept saying that, they're saying that they didn't, and he kept saying they were like, I'm not going to be bullied in my own HOH. And I'm like, wait, what are they doing to this man up there? And why are you, as a grown man, allowing this? Like,
right.
What's happening? I was so confused by him.
And that was so early in the game.
And he would just be bringing all the information to us, like wearing our energy out. And I'm like, look. We're not.
He did a lot of. From us. To me, he did a lot of visiting.
Too much.
And chit chatting.
Too much.
But didn't bring in any information
that we could actually use.
That was there, but was there to listen.
Well, not to us. But I think he may have been bringing information to Shayna, though.
Yeah.
Like, hey, you're safe. Carson and Cynthia are going up. And her going, okay, right. Okay, all right. And not thinking for once to say, hey, guys. I know this is horrible, but I just found out from Kirkpatrick that you guys are going up, and I'm being a good team player to let you guys know.
Right.
We didn't get that.
Because we could have done, you know.
And maybe that day we would have been like, you know what, let's go talk to Misha and see if we could, like, try to work out something.
Right.
We didn't have an opportunity to work out nothing because nobody told us we were going up. We didn't know we were going up until we saw our beautiful faces up on the board.
Right.
As she was sitting there with her crop top on, very happy. You know?
Yeah.
That her face wasn't up there and hasn't been up there. It's just amazing to me that in all of this, she still won't try to clear herself to the people that are telling us all
to her.
Us, and then, you know.
Oh, yes.
Like, I would, when I tell you, I would be like, okay, let's have this conversation in front of everyone. We're going to sit down. We're going to be civil. And you guys can ask me anything in front of
I suggested that again when she came in here.
Oh, what did she say?
I don't want to talk to them.
Oh,
and at the end, I said, well, we could just have a round table discussion. She's like, whatever. And I said, listen, it's not personal. It is. And then she left.
Well,